We could all be dead tomorrow, says a whore to the hero. And for handsome squaddies like yourself, my fee's reduced to zero. I can be your pin-up girl, your bargain playboy bunny. So they do it by the river, then she asks, where's my fucking money? The soldier soon goes clubbing, pulls a tidy bit of skirt, and he pumps her in the car park. But no sooner has he spurt than he says, I'm going back inside, the night's still young for me. The girl says, go and get your wife, and by the way, my name's Marie. Marie's at work the next day, and her boss is being sleazy. She's always known he spies on her, and he's always known she's easy. So she lets him fuck her during lunch, surrenders to his will. Then he fucks off to the pub, and she starts fiddling the till. The boss meets a married woman, sneaks her up into his flat. As she lets him take her dress off, she says, aren't we here to chat? But the boss can't get it up. He claims his passion is too stressful. But soon he gets a second wind, and this time he's successful. That night in bed, the married woman gets a big surprise, as her rarely frisky husband grunts and thrusts between her thighs. He says her sanctity is sacred. Forget all those women prior. They were nothing more than whores, and I could never love a liar. The next night he pulls a sweet young thing and fills her full of drink. He says, I bet you've had a boy or two. She says, less than you might think. Resistance turns to resignation as the naked pair decline. She says, tell the truth, did you put something funny in my wine? The next day in my dark room I sing that sweet young thing a song. She says, you better fuck me quick, because I won't be staying long. And your lyrics are the ramblings of a lonely soul obsessed. I said, I'm playing Sunday night, shall I put you on the list? But she was nowhere to be seen when I gave the audience a scan. So I prowled around the venue searching for a willing fan. I grabbed a little groupie with Doc Martens and blue hair. I even offered her my number, but she clearly couldn't care. She said, you're just a passing fancy, just a randy little laddie, and I save up all the good stuff for my darling sugar daddy. I'm meeting him tomorrow, and I plan to suck him dry. Then she pulled back up her knickers, and she kissed my cock goodbye. One day soon the sugar daddy wakes up with a whore. Hungover and ashamed, he'll try to creep out through the door. But the prostitute awakens to find his eyes so full of sorrow, and says, don't let it get you down. We could all be dead tomorrow.